Leggy actress Jacqueline Fernandez was in the news lately when reports of a split with filmmaker Sajid Khan started doing the rounds. Now it seems that Jackie has reasons to grin from ear to ear despite the breakup. Buzz has it that the Lankan lass has been signed up for the role of the female lead in Sajid Nadiadwala's Kick opposite Salman Khan, thus managing to bag one of the most coveted films of the year. The actress will start shooting for it from July 24 this year. Jacqueline was last seen playing a seductress in Abbas Mastan's thriller Race 2, which also starred Saif Ali Khan, John Abraham, Anil Kapoor, Deepika Padukone, Amisha Patel and others. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.